This is why Philaster are so difficult to see on a dying Acropora. Here you have an Acropora at 100x magnification under a microscope, externally illuminated, and there's just a few nests of cells left on this RTN Acropora. And you can see zipping around are Philasters. Their bodies filled with zooxanthella and coral tissue.